Hello dear students, welcome to the new segment of partnership, that is retirement of partnership. We have seen many problems in the admission of partner. When you are perfect in admission of partner, retirement of partner is quite easy. Easily you can solve it. So few things we have to remember in retirement of partner. First thing is that new profit ratio. When a partner is retiring, remaining partners' profit sharing ratio, you need to be very careful how to calculate this. We have two methods. One is elimination method, another one is lengthy method. Better to go for elimination method, that is quite easy. How to calculate, let me show you first. Suppose say ABC are partners. ABC are partners sharing profits in the ratio of 3:2:6. Okay, if C is retiring, now what is the new profit sharing ratio of A and B? This is important. What we can do is here we can go for elimination method. Elimination means leave the retiring partner, rest of the partners ratio will take it as it is. As per this elimination ratio, C's ratio is 6. We'll ignore it. Now AB's new ratio is here 3:2. Old ratio was 3:2:6. Now new ratio is 3:2. Means just we are eliminating C's ratio. So after leaving this C's ratio 6, so the ratio of A and B is 3:2. It means A is going to get 3/5 and B is going to get 2/5. This point you need to remember. New profit ratio of the remaining partners. Am I clear? The next, we'll go for the treatment of goodwill. How to calculate the goodwill? Goodwill treatment. For goodwill treatment, remember one thing. When goodwill is raised, this is we are going to take goodwill account debtor to all the partners. When the goodwill is raised, this is first point you have to remember. Say as we have discussed, ABC are partners. Sharing the ratio is in the rest of 3:2:6. So goodwill, when they are raising, suppose say 10,000 they are raising. 10,000 will take and we are going to distribute to all the partners. ABC in the ratio of 3:2:6. Raising goodwill. Second thing you have to remember is when goodwill is written off. When goodwill is written off. Here you will not find retiring partner. Retiring partner is here C. C is retiring partner. Leave about retiring partner and rest of the partners we have to write off. Rest of the partners, who are they? A and B. When write off, this goes to the debit side. Credit to debit. Okay. So remaining partners. Remaining partners debtor to goodwill in the ratio of 3:2. Eliminating partner will leave it. So what is the ratio? 3:2. As per that ratio, total 10,000 we are going to distribute to the remaining partner, means A and B. This you need to be remember. If you remember it, the rest of the problem, just like admission of partner. So I'll show you this goodwill treatment through one problem. We'll take so problem is given on the desktop. A small problem I'm taking. So here X Y and Z are partners, sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 3:2:1 respectively. Goodwill of the firm is valued 60,000. Mr. Z retires from the business. X and Y decided to continue the business, sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 3:2 respectively. You know that as per the elimination ratio, elimination method, earlier amount was 3, earlier sharing ratio was 3:2:1. Now, new ratio is 3:2, means they are following elimination method. Give journal entries and prepare the goodwill account when goodwill is raised in the books for full value. One case. Second case is that goodwill is raised and written off in the books. Both the cases we have to show. First we'll take when goodwill is raised. Goodwill is raised. Just now I told you, when goodwill is raised, goodwill account attached to all the partners' account as per the given book ratio. So, goodwill account attached to all the partners. Who are they all the partners? X, Y, Z. X account to Y's account to Z's account. Goodwill is here 60,000. 60,000 in the ratio of 3:2:1. It means 30,000 20,000 and 10,000. 3:2:1. So here you'll write being goodwill raised and credited to all the partners. Being goodwill raised and credited to all the partners as per the book ratio. So this is goodwill is raised. When goodwill is raised, only one entry you'll get. We need to show here goodwill account. So one entry is over. We'll show now goodwill account. Goodwill is here debited. Debited means debit side you will write. What do you write? Opposite entries. X, Y, Z. To X account. To Y's account. And to Z's account. 30,000. 20,000. And 10,000. So total it is 60,000. It is raised, it is in the business only. So, the amount will be transferred by carry down. By balance carry down, you can say. That's all. This is when goodwill is raised. Second bit, what they are saying, goodwill is raised and write off in the books. So, second case. When goodwill raised and write off. When goodwill is raised, the same entry comes. Same entry is the first one. A bit goodwill account data to X to Y's, X account, Y's account to Z's account. 60,000, 30,000, 20,000 and 10,000. This is when goodwill is raised. So, narration you can write being goodwill raised and distributed to the partner's account in the ratio of 3:2:1. Okay. So, this is for goodwill raising. Next, goodwill write-off. So, for write-off what we'll do, as I told, this is B bit. As I told you, write off only remaining partners. Retiring partner we don't take. Now here X, Y, Z are partners and Z retiring. Z is retiring means leftover is X and Y only. So we'll write off X and Y, no Z. Clear? So now the entry will be X account debtor, Y's account debtor to goodwill account. Goodwill is here 60,000. In the ratio of 3:2, leftover ratio. 3:2 means, let me see, 60,000 into 3/5. $36,000 and $24,000. So being goodwill written off in the ratio of 3:2. So goodwill write off. Now we have to show the goodwill account. To showing the goodwill account, a book is not required. We'll just post it. Goodwill account data to XYZ. So debit side you are writing to X account 30,000, Y's account 20,000, and Z's account 10,000. Credit side, what do you get? Credit side, what you are writing? X and Y. By X account, by Y's account. It is 36,000 and 24,000. It is tallying. Am I clear? This, if you remember, retirement of partner is not so tough. Now let me explain you once again when goodwill is raised. So we have written goodwill account data to XYZ account entry. The same entry we have posted into the goodwill account. Debit side we have written XYZ. Credit side, what is there? Nothing there. So we are writing balance carried on. Means this amount we are going to show it in the balance sheet. This amount balance sheet asset. Leftover. Raised and leftover. It's in the business only. So we'll be showing into the balance sheet as asset. Now second case is there when goodwill is raised and written off. Raised is same entry we have written. Goodwill account data to XYZ account. As per the given ratio 3:2:1. Okay. Now after that written off. Written off is always we are going to take the remaining partners and remaining ratio. Remaining partners are X and Y. Cancelling, this is written off means. So leftover this Z is not required because retired X and Y only. We have taken X account, Y account at hard to goodwill account in the ratio of 3:2, remaining ratio. After that we have opened the goodwill account. Goodwill account data. So debit side items are these. These are all debit side we have written. And this we have written on the credit side. Okay. Now it's tallying. In balance sheet, no goodwill. Goodwill will not come in the balance sheet if this is the case. Write off, over, completed. Need not to write once again. That's all. Remember this treatment, remaining partners ratio as per the elimination method. First thing, and goodwill treatment. Goodwill treatment two we have discussed. One is raise the goodwill. Second one is raise the goodwill and write off. And in the coming classes, we'll see in depth long problems which are important for the final exam point of view. Okay, stay connected. There are many subjects already I have covered. See the description box or playlist. You can check it out. What is useful as per your course, use it. And also, don't forget to share these videos. Stay blessed. Have a wonderful career. Good luck.